Yo together and very welcome to the StarCraft 2 Unranked today, hopefully with a TVP. I was playing so many TVTs recently and well, at least I found out that ghosts, early ghosts in TVT aren't that viable. Nope. I played versus Banshee. Versus Banshee it's nice, but even if you scout the factory with the reactor and the starport with the tech lab, he might go for lots of Hellions and then the Raven, and you're so no way because he's not attacking. He got lots of Hellions, so you can't use the snipe of the ghost against the Hellions. EMP aren't helping, and there's not much you can do, and you are investing so much into it, so no chance there. I guess it can work in TVP, and that's exactly what I wanna try. Last game in TVP, I remember, he went for Oracle, I defended it, and you know what the, what that's so bad, he went for one Oracle, okay, defended. First he went for proxy gateway in my main base, okay, then I defended it, okay, he went for Oracle, okay, no problem, I got a turret, and a bunker, it's all nice, defended the Oracle, and I thought, okay, I'm kinda safe. And the funny thing is, Oracles are so strong and too cheap. They are too cheap. I mean, for what they can do. They are so strong. He went in with 5 Oracles. I had 2 turrets and some marines there, and he killed everything. No chance there. Oracles are so strong, such a cheap and embarrassing unit. I hate it. I hate the Oracle. I'm an Oracle hater. I mean, yes, Widowmines are countering them, but the first Oracle, the earliest Oracle I know can, if being proxied, reach your base at 5 minutes 20. So, for a turret, you need an eBay, and an eBay takes, well, Iba takes, let's see, 35 and the turret 25 seconds. So you need 1 minute to defend. 1 minute to prepare your defense against the Oracle, which is proxy. And you weren't able to scout it because it's proxy. Nice, right? So the problem, the huge problem is, even if you scout, okay, 2 pylons, 2 gas, and Chronoboost saved on the mother on the Nexus, which is a good indicator for proxy Oracle. 2 gas, full saturated, 50 energy on the Nexus, and 2 pylons. When your SCV scout or your Reaper or whatever arrives, and you scout it, then there is still the possibility that it's not proxy Oracle. It could be proxy robotics, it could be proxy Twilight, proxy Dark Templar Shrine, whatsoever. It can be almost everything proxy. So nice. Yeah, we love it. And then you prepare for the Oracle, and it hits so early, and behind that, the funny thing was, behind the 5 Oracle attack, which killed so much, he went on easily on a second base and went for a storm behind that, safe, because, I mean, I defended the Oracle somehow. He raid, I was somehow able to defend. The real problem was, he was playing so greedy because of the Mothership Core, he was safe. He was so safe, I couldn't do anything with the counter attack with Stim, Marines, Marauder, Medivacs. I had some units, but because of that, there was simply nothing I could do, and that's so annoying. So, okay, that's a bit weird. Is there? Okay, so is this the 7 Roach Rush? Is this the 7 Roach Rush? No. No 7 Roach Rush, but something else. Beetlings? There was no Baneling Nest. There was no proxy hatch right there. So I'm a bit worried what could come along. Because I have no clue. There was a queen, some stuff. I mean, He's taking a second guess, but alright. As long as there aren't any kind of stupid things, it's okay. Okay. It's okay. I'm fine. I'm fine with it. So I have no clue what he's playing. I simply have no freaking idea. I don't know. And he's playing pretty weird, to be honest. Pretty damn weird, but okay. I guess let him play like he wants. So I have to use the Hellions to scout. So let's scout. Okay. Alright, it's so strange what he's playing. It's really strange. There's no expansion. Is he going for massive roaches? I have no clue. Okay, let's scout. Okay, if there's now. What is this? There's a hatchery. There's a drone. There's a spine. Yeah, line him up, dude. Uh oh. Okay, there are the roaches. Okay. I have to deal damage there, and I have to pull SCVs, as those roaches are so annoying. Okay, he's... Oh, nice spot there for my roaches. Nice spot there for my units. I mean, he dealt massive damage, of course. But... on the other hand... he wasn't able to finish me. He lost some drones, at least, yeah. I'm not salvaging the bunker dam right now, because I may need it later on. Okay, I need more units, so I need more minerals. I guess I can. Yeah, there's no way for you. Three roaches? Seriously? That's all? That's not enough. Sorry. That's not enough. Well, okay. Okay. So let's repair those Hellions. Get the stuff on. Okay. Let's get the combat, the concussive shells. And as soon as the Hellions are repaired, I will move out and see what I can do. Know what? I'm gonna get greedy now and place a third command center. Because this build is so weird. Okay, normally I would get two reactors for the barracks, but if he's investing so heavily in roaches, I guess I should maybe stick with Hellion. Okay, alright, there is his proxy hedge whatsoever. Okay, but I can kill that one, no problem. He's spreading himself pretty thin. And I can kill this so easily.
Add-on complete.
What's going on? This better be good.
There we are.
Can't wait.
Yes, hello there.
Look at the hottest,
Okay. Nice proxy somehow. I mean, yeah, it's nice. But it's stupid. Because he has to remake his Roach War now. Okay. And I'm going to attack soon again. Let's get the... Okay. So is there anything right now? Ah, he wants to retake it. So cute. Okay. So let's see. That's what he got. Okay. I can kill that easily. I should be able to kill this easily, to be honest. I mean, I got more bases. And so I can... okay, my macro isn't the best right now. Okay, it's not the best, but it's okay. I killed a base. And as soon as I got medics, I should be able... I should be fine then. Of course, I'm lacking upgrades. That's not the best thing. But it's okay. Oh, he was spreading creep. Nice. Die, 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 die. Yes, nice. A nice move to deny my mining. Pretty nice way, to be honest. Okay. Maybe he's going for Mutalisk soon. So let's just for safety reasons, get some turrets. There are the Mutalisks. Okay. So if he's get Mutalisks. Yeah, fight with your Mutalisks still, it's okay. Add-on complete. Add-on complete. I'm in a heap of trouble. Let's run. This better be good to be, boy. You're not winning the fight against Marines, guy. You can't win with your Mutalisks there. And... okay, so let's take a base. We can at least. Alright, so. Well, let's see. We got a base up there. And this is nice. Okay. Yeah, get the spine crawlers on. He may break that, which is not nice. But it should be okay for me. Oh, he got a new spine crawler wall. This is so embarrassing. Can I break that now, finally? Please. Yeah. Okay, he was clearing that one. Oh, so expensive, the stuff there. Oh, Colin, shoot the stupid circling. Thanks, man. Can you land, please? Aus, what's next, man? Come on. That can't be true. We got another expansion there. Oh, he's so annoying.
Upgrade complete.
This better be
ready.
Okay. At least I got that one. Seriously, what's there again? A huge counterattack. Alright. Because why not? Hello, I got Hellbats. You like them? You get them. He's not playing that bad. He's annoying me. That's for sure. Okay, it's time for another command center there. Maybe let's kill that overlord. Nice.
Mineral field depleted.
Okay.
Base is under attack.
Seriously? Yeah, of course. Why not? You got it. Hell, are there any other hidden bases? This guy is so annoying. Oh yeah, there you are. Hello, with your stupid banes. Well, looks like you are not able to kill me. What a stupid guy, he's so annoying. Oh god. Proxy hatch into roach into slow circlings with mutalisk into hidden base into what? I have no clue. What the f. Oh. Yeah, wow, 5 minute supply block. Great job, Alex, great job. Army value was quite okay. The roach. The thing with the roach was pretty nice. Pretty nice with the proxy. I never saw that. In the end, he just failed. He could have microed better. He lost the roaches in a very ugly spot between the barracks, the factory and the cliff, where he was taking so much splash damage from all my hellions on from every side. And somehow, I guess I stopped recording, so, well, that's it. I hope you enjoyed, and we hopefully see us next time. Goodbye.